All pharmaceutical medications are treated like a foreign substance by the body. This is because they contain ingredients that don't translate well to our cells. You wouldn't go to France and try to speak Swahili to everyone you meet. Yet we expect our bodies to be more than multilingual. Have you ever tried to learn a new language? It isn't that easy. It takes time. Medicines have side effects because it is the body's way of saying, does not compute. The substances simply won't translate no matter what a good linguist your body becomes. There are proteins and amino acids, cellular metabolism, and other functions which are already perfect in their design. When we add substances which weren't meant to be in our bodies in the first place, whether environmental toxins or pharmaceutical ones, the body tries to expel them. The chemicals in many drugs cause an interference in the way our bodies communicate internally. Our bodies often use the same chemical to regulate more than one process. This means that a medicine may retune not only the desired target, but also others that don't need readjustment. This is why your cold medication can cause a heart attack, and your antidepressant can give you diarrhea. Not much fun. In contrast, natural remedies which work with the body's innate intelligence and don't interrupt its communication don't cause side effects as often. This is because these compounds more closely resemble our body's own constituents, and they speak the same language. Parlez-vous français?